Alright, welcome back. In the last episode we saved some space Hungarians from the Covenant aliens. And now we have to save a base? I don't know. But we have to kill some aliens. Those are some pretty strong enemies. Look, he's not dying. That's insane. Shit, my shield is out. Damn, he's strong. More with that came from. That's right. This is cool.
Noble 2 to sword control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
What's this? Test this thing. Oh.
Use the target locator on that ray.
Nice. Destroy that dude. Another one.
Fire for effect.
Have some strong weapons.
Pelican inbound with transport six.
Only two. Gimme, gimme.
The old Farragut station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west, comes
arrays
to the east. Let's roll.
Let's go.
I agree. Go for the gun.
I guess not. Oh no. What did I do?
Move out.
Get in.
I'm picking up a power source. It's close to the AA gun.
The gun
over there.
Okay.
Should be a reset control somewhere to get it online.
Kill him. Shoot them all. Whoa! Kamikaze. After me.
Take that hog, please.
Okay, let's go. No, thank you. Let's go. Oh, I have an arm. Cool. They teleport. Oh my god. Dude, what a douchebag. That was my car. Holy shit. Let me steal his gun. Ah, fuck it. Let's go.
Hope that comms array has a working generator.
Where is my arm? stop running, you know.
Okay, generator is up and running. Find that comms array. Could be up high.
Take this. Jesus. Fucking kamikaze. Activate. This way. Up.
Get it off my back. Did it, Six. Comes away up and running.
Gimme.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
Jesus. Get out. Is this the way?
Noble, be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, Six, get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Whoa, that's a huge ship. Die. kill them all. Let's go. One more. Okay, we killed them all. Fucking aliens.
We're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gate now.
Big guy. Fuck, I hate those big green things. Two of them. Jesus. Wrecked. How am I supposed to kill those? Look, he's so strong. Did he die? No! How do I do this? Somebody please tell me how to kill those green things.
Platforms that could take it out with a single mac round.
Welcome to the Office of Naval Intelligence. An ONI representative will be with you shortly.
Any weapons? Damn sticky grenades. Come on. Have to go again with the elevator.
Elevator, Lieutenant. Take it.
Your vet's hitting this base hard.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single mac round.
Give me a new weapon. Thanks.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
Let's take a tour.
Restrict the numbers, right?
Watch my back. I got you.
Guys.
Okay, where do we go now? That way.
Apart. What's the situation, Noble?
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here. Six, get to the top floor and assist Emil.
So many aliens.
This ain't how we get the job done.
Those are some big guys.
Keep shooting, level six. Watch down low.
One more.
That's the way we get it done, Spartan.
Noble team, longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
What's happening? We won? Fuck you, aliens. Nice.
Beautiful, ain't it?
Yeah.
Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
Five, six, get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom?
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
Three. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective, Commander? Are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at ONI, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor account suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of ONI excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Yeah, fuck you,
just
bitch.
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, noble team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Don't fall. Watch your step.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Oh, report shit. Any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Whoa, Spider-Man.
Recon Bravo, the sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. My command wants to know what they're hiding.
Okay, until now the gameplay in this Halo, it's a lot more fun than in Halo 1. I can't wait to use this sniper rifle in the next episode. See you then.